Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the voice that reads to you on the PS5. By default, a voice reader is enabled on the PlayStation 5 that reads all text that appears on the screen and also speaks any menu options you pass with the on-screen cursor. The primary purpose of the screen reader is to help the visually impaired, but it can also add value for other users who find a narrator helpful in games and when navigating menus. Whether you missed turning the voice reader off during the PS5 setup process, or you decided to try the voice reader and have decided you're not a fan, turning the voice on your PS5 off is easy. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off the voice narrator on your PS5. Step 1. Navigate back to your PS5 home screen and then click the settings icon toward the top of your screen. The settings menu will be displayed. Step 2. Choose Accessibility on the settings screen. The accessibility screen is shown. Step 3. Select Screen Reader in the menu on the left side of the screen. The screen reader options appear on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Highlight Screen Reader and then click X to toggle the screen reader off. The voice will be disabled automatically. Let me know what your thoughts are on the PlayStation 5 in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.